In a rare change of events, the Lakers came out hot out of the gates on Friday night against the Denver Nuggets, up by as many as 10 points in the first quarter, but then a massive scoring drought in the second quarter carried all the way throughout the game. And although Kobe Bryant scored a game-high 28 points in his final matchup against the Nuggets, the Lakers lost this one 116-105.
Julius got a triple-double tonight. What did you think about how he looked out there?
He looked pretty good. He was getting up and down the floor, rebounding, doing all the little things that he normally does. You know, so his first triple-double, I thought, was the only real big-time positive tonight.
Lakers rookie D'Angelo Russell was carried off the floor by his teammates, but the injury actually looked like it was a lot worse than it was. The x-rays came back negative. He has a moderate right ankle sprain, and Byron Scott is not ruling out the chance for him to play on Sunday.
I just remember stepping down. I didn't know if I was stepped on his foot or I just stepped wrong. And I just know my ankle, I feel like my ankle touched the ground. I don't know, when I rolled it, and it was a crazy pain I felt.
How's it feeling now, man? Is it swollen now very much?
It's swollen, but it's, I don't know. I haven't looked at it. I just let Gary do what he did and then put my sock on, kept the tape on. I haven't looked at it.
Did you think it was a lot worse than it ended up being?
Yeah, the pain was bad. It hurt. And I don't know. Then I couldn't walk at all. And then I iced it down. The numb went away, and I was able to walk, so that's a good sign.
The Lakers matchup against the Washington Wizards on Easter Sunday right here at Staples Center at 6:30 p.m. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.